The 10th Divya Desam deity, who is called Andalakkam Meyan, measures exactly to your deed. Whatever you do, that's what you get. This place is called Adanur. It is also in south. And he is also called as Ranganatha. And here, he holds a pen and a paper and a measure in his hands. It is said in the history, one among the Alvars called Tirumangai Alvar is the one who got the blessings of this Lord Ranganatha. While Tirumangai Alvar was constructing the compound walls and towers of the temples in south, the people who were participating in the construction activities were not happy with what he paid to them. Though some people did not offer their work, but wanted to cheat him, demanding the money, Tirumangai Alvar got a bit confused and went to this Lord and surrendered to him and requested, God, please somehow save me from this problem. Lord said, nothing to worry. And then he said, go to those places where there are people and tell them to come with their cloths to receive whatever that you are offering them. This is the measure. An old person tomorrow is going to come there to you. Take him. He will be giving sand, measuring with his measure, and give them. Those who really worked well, they receive it as gold. Those who cheated, it remains as sand only. Next day he was happy, went to those people, found an old person with a measure in his hand, and then he said, nothing to worry, show me those people. And he started measuring something with that and offering them. Those who really worked, they found gold in their clothes. But those who are cheating our Tirumangai Alvar, for them it remained sand. And then they understood that they got perfect lesson from him. This is the deity, this is the Lord, who measures exactly to the commitment we have towards him. Let us chant his divine mantra. Om,
Om.
Adanur Nivasaya,
Adanur Nivasaya,
Sri Ranganayaki Sametaya,
Sri Ranganayaki Sametaya,
Andalakkum,
Andalakkum,
Meyyanakhyaya Namaha,
Meyyanakhyaya Namaha.